offensive, as it's great for detecting, as neutrinos come through, as you knock out electrons, as they drift to the anode. If you fill it with argon, it will scintillate too, detecting neutrinos with a pure liquid argon. Just one part per billion of pollutants inside, with electrons that travel without problems for meters, detecting neutrinos.